Look, it's right there, it's on the rings. This video is actually not too funny. You saw the title, it says like we almost died under the train, and you guys actually have to know that we put ourselves into this situation. We made it all happen. So you guys probably have to see this first.
В капюшоне, как Кенни Маккормик, убиваюсь, но пока не покойник. В капюшоне, как Кенни Маккормик, убиваюсь, но пока не покойник. Кенни?
We were getting lit on a trail station.
Я проснусь снова к обеду. В СПБ сидим без света и совсем не видим лето. Сделал сумму из заметок, но не дам тебе совета. Что ты знаешь про меня? Не подходи ко мне на метр. Время — это злейший враг, утекает как вода. Я попал под их радар, теперь меняю города. Мой двойник убит вчера, убит вчера. На тебе весь свежий дроп, но ты скопировал с меня. Я смешал что-то в стакане, мне не нужен ее номер. Не целую на прощание, снова дроны над башкой. Они все следят за нами, голову под капюшон. И я скрываю с этих камер. Кенни? Кенни?
Here's guys what happened. Look, take a look at it one more time, we're gonna slow-mo it for you.
So it seems like the dance is normal, right? Yeah. Everything ended up pretty normal, but like what happened?
Look, we're gonna guys slow motion it for you, so you guys pay attention. So literally the wallet fell on under the train. You seen it.
You guys have to pay attention, it's coming off of his pocket.
And it's falling under the train. So like we went to meet up with our friends. And then at the first second that we like met up, I realized that my wallet is missing. And then I went and like,
yeah, we were still in the party hanging out with friends. And when he realized that he don't have a wallet anymore,
I started going back to the station where we danced. We were recording a video here in Subway with Philip. Look, there's empty, nobody here. So when we were running to catch the train, and then literally I lost my wallet and I was super mad about it. When I saw the freaking wallet, I was super happy, guys.
Look, it's right there, it's on the rings. I'm so happy right now, but
I have to go down and get it.
Let's just take the camera over here.
Okay.
No, it's not gonna go. So I have to actually jump there because...
Okay, I'm going down.
Okay, first time under the rain because my wallet is here. Okay, so I hit the wallet and I'm going back up. Sorry.
It was so crazy, guys. I was all by myself. Philip couldn't help me. I jumped down and then I was struggling to like come back up. It was kind of dangerous, but like there was my wallet.
It was dangerous, man. The train arriving pretty fast. It's just like a matter of couple of seconds.
But there was cash in our car, so I couldn't just like leave it out there. So I went, and thanks God, everything was fine. So I'm still alive. That's a good thing.
Yeah, this actually not a clickbait, guys. So please make
literally
give this video a big thumbs up and
give it a support, guys.
At least like for a dance because that was awesome, right?
We were and killing it.
Leave a comment below, guys. How do you like the litmus dance? You guys like the dance?
Kenny, hey, hey, yeah, Kenny, yeah, Kenny. В капюшоне, как Кенни Маккормик, убиваюсь, но пока не покойник. В капюшоне, как Кенни Маккормик, убиваюсь, но пока не покойник. Я заряжен, как маниган, плюс стабилен, как стедикам. Смотри на меня, это эстетика. От левых слился и не помню лица. Они видят снова во мне хайбиста. Инстинкт убийцы в кармане птица. Мне хватит духа, не смотри на бицепс. Сначала был ботом, я получил опыт.
This video is also a big shout out to friend Lina, Andrei Morozov.
Yeah, everybody who was there.
And make sure to join the strongest family on YouTube. We're growing, guys. We passed 9,000 subscribers. Soon we're gonna make it 100,000. Thank you guys for being with us, and we'll see you next time.
Next video.
Peace. Bye.